on. Wear proper clothes.
Now, there you go.
There you go.
You look handsome, son.
Handsome.
Well, let's wear this today.
No.
Thomas, what's wrong?
That one. That one.
Huh? This one?
Yes.
No, Thomas. It's too cold outside. You have to wear long sleeves.
No, this one!
Oh, no, Thomas.
Matthew, let's go quickly! Hopping and hoppy!
Thomas, your shirt is all dirty. You'll have to change now. Come here.
No, my shirt! My shirt!
Thomas? Come here now, we're going out.
Huh? Okay.
Oh no, look at you, Thomas. You'll have to get changed. Here, put this on.
No! That one!
Hmm? This one? Oh no, since we're going out, listen to Mommy and put this one on.
No!
No, Thomas. Mommy doesn't have much time. Let's put this on. It's cold outside. If you wear this, you'll catch a cold. Come on now.
No!
Thomas, I told you no. If you keep on throwing a tantrum, Mommy will leave you at home.
Goodness, Thomas. What are you doing? Oh my goodness. It's so embarrassing. Look at this grown-up boy throwing a tantrum like a baby. Thomas, you can't always wear what you want. If you wear that and go outside where it's cold, you'll catch a cold. See? Take a look. Melanie, let's wear this.
Okay. Hi, Thomas. Hi.
Hi.
Aw, all your friends are wearing their clothes like their mommies told them to.
Right, like mommies told them to.
So, what are you going to do now, Thomas?
Aw? Mommy, I'll wear this one.
Oh, yeah. Good boy, Thomas. Oh, no, we're going to be late. Let's go, Thomas.
Okay.
See? Wasn't it smart to listen to Mommy?
Yes!
Everyone, let's not be stubborn and wear proper clothes, okay?